Hello friends, so this is C.A. Prasanna Kumar. So fondly referred as PK sir by my beloved students and known for power notes throughout the country. So I welcome you guys to our Logic School of Management. So we are starting crash batch for November 2021 from August 23. Okay, so this batch is going to be from August 23rd to September 11th, and that's gonna be live online interactive live batch, and the timings are going to be 6:15 a.m. in the morning to 8:30 a.m. in the morning, and 7 p.m. in the night to 9:30 p.m. in the night. So it's going to happen simultaneously in the morning and evening from August 23rd to September 11th. Okay, now the intention behind this batch is the time that we're going to take for this batch is exactly half, 50% to that of the time that we take for the regular batch, somewhere around 100 hours. Okay, and the point here is, what is our intention behind this particular batch? I think 100 to 120 hours is what we have planned, instead of the regular batch usually goes around 220 to 240 hours. The intention behind this batch is, we're gonna cover the entire syllabus possible. Okay, and with respect to the number of problems that we're going to solve, of course, it's going to be less when compared to regular batch because the time is exactly 50%, half. But with respect to concepts, we're going to cover everything. Okay, now, so why should you attend this particular batch, okay, at Logic? Reason number one is me, of course, PK sir. So if you guys know me, yeah, you know the reason to attend. Secondly, the time is going to be a lot more less, so which is around 100 to 120 hours. So you're going to save a lot of time in your preparation. So everything will be done in the class itself. So I can assure you that scoring 70 or 70 plus is going to be a no-brainer for you. That's the assurance that I can give from my side. Having the experience of 10 years, I can definitely assure you that. Thirdly, there are a lot of challenges that students face when it comes to SEMP because it's a theory-dominated subject now. Earlier, it used to be a problem-dominated subject. And secondly, if you see the recent attempts, the July 2021 and the Jan 2021 paper, these two papers were much, much, much challenging when compared to the papers that was there in last 2 years. For example, if you see November 2020 paper, it was much easier because all the questions were from ICA sources, the study material, the RTPs and stuff like that. But Jan 2021 and especially the July 2021 paper, a lot of questions were new. Some questions, they were similar to the questions in the ICA sources, but still there were a lot of twists given inside. So when students started solving it, he realized that, oh my God, this is not the usual cut, copy, paste question from the ICA, which changed numbers. So therefore, all these things, so what I've planned at that particular point of time is that, okay, fine. So we need to start solving questions in a different way. Are you able to understand? So you cannot do the routine solving, okay? So you got to really change your thought process, understand how to read a question, how concepts has to be applied, and develop the skill of, you know, solving a question, thinking how to solve a question, so that even if we get a new question altogether in the examination, we should be in a position to solve. So for that, what I've planned is that I've planned to introduce a lot of questions outside the ICA, you know, sources. International case studies, some questions from my, my own sources, some international authors' books and all this stuff, so that you'll be able to get that exposure, which will make you ready for upcoming November 2021 exams and May 2022, whatever it is, in case if you're writing that as well. Okay. And of course, you're going to come to the class, attend it and follow whatever that I'm going to tell you in the class, and the rest assured, the results will be stupendous. That's a promise that I can give from my side. Of course, along with it, you guys are going to get my power notes, and you guys already know about the power notes, which is a short, crisp, yet a powerful notes for you, especially covering the theory part, which will help you to revise it in a brisk manner the day before the exam. So it will be more than like a god to you the day before the exam, right? So that's it, guys, from my side. I just want to give you a brief insight of what we are going to cover in this particular crash batch, okay? So hope this helps. We will meet on August 23rd. Thank you, guys. And thank you, Logic School of Management, for providing me this particular opportunity. Highly appreciated. Thank you.
Logic School of Management.